one controls the construct. We needed to break the wards and reach the tower. Something funny.
You walk towards your doom.
Doom and I are old friends. The construct. Bind it to us, and I may let you live.
You already know my answer.
Short conversation, then.
Wait.
What?
The control crystal uses green magic. I think I can bind it to myself.
You're wasting your time, little magician.
Quiet! If you think you can do it, do it.
Demon.
Here we go. See? Easy. Some Triarch shit right there.
Well done.
He was a prisoner.
Not anymore.
He was helpless.
Risharnians are never helpless. I just saved him the trouble of trying to kill us later. Sandrak. That's her ship. It's moving away from the Leyline Tower. Back on mission, Initiate. Take the construct. I'll try to intercept her.
Okay, I guess I'm following you. Cool. So I'm Jack. You have a name? Nothing, huh? Okay, I'll just call you Construct then. Zendara said the construct could open the ward. Good job, buddy. If you see any of your old pals, attack on sight, okay? Like these guys.
Come on, shoot! Russian temptation!
Okay, where to now? Another altar. Construct, kill! Need to get to the other side somehow. Here we go, buddy. Construct, sick 'em.
enjoy any mercy!
Starting to worry about you, sir.
The airship won't be bothering us again. But the hand wasn't aboard, so keep your eyes open. What's your position?
Cleared out the tower courtyard. Heading up to the top.
Stay put. I'm almost there.
Yeah, well, I don't see an off switch on this lift, so...
Stay put.
Going in.
Show yourself, Font of Yonkar. I draw you forth through the power of Thradakol, the Binding Stone.
We've got a problem.
What is it?
More like who? Sandrak's here.
What? Hold your position. I'm on my way.
He'll be gone by then.
That was an order, Initiate.
Say again? I'm losing you.
You do know I can just see you waving your hand around, right?
An immortal.
Welcome, brother. Do you know who I am?
Sandrak.
I suppose Kirkin has poisoned you against me by now.
She didn't have to. Your men killed my family.
Did they? I have no memory of that. A great many people have died in this war. Would it comfort you to know that I'm close to ending it?
Don't turn your back on me!
Send him to his family.
I need more time to finish this. Let me give you a hand.
Hey, stop! Is this place? Wait, this is the Shrouded Realm. Is that the Pentasod?
What happened? Sandrak and the Hand vanished when I arrived.
He cast some kind of spell. I tried to stop him.
You were supposed to wait for me, Initiate.
The ley line, he absorbed it. I don't understand. I saw something.
Saw what?
When his spell was cast, I left my body. I went somewhere else.
Out with it.
I saw the Pentasod. It's alive.
Sir,
we should talk. Up there, Sandrak referred to me as a brother. And not like, oh, hey, look, it's another Magnus, but more like...
Like someone from his order.
Exactly.
Complicated subject. One I'm not gonna get into here.
You're not going to explain how Sandrak is an immortal.
Was.
You're not going to explain how Sandrak was an immortal.
Thought I made that clear, Initiate. That's something Kirkin will talk to you about when she thinks it's right.
You know, I've gotta tell you, the secrets you guys are keeping from me, they're getting old. Magni caused the wound. Ley lines can, I guess, be absorbed. And, oh, yeah, Sandrak used to be an immortal.
The middle one was thought to be impossible. Magni shouldn't be able to control the fonts like
and
that.
And how would I know that? No one's even told me what a font is, and that's kind of my point. I should just go.
Wait a minute. Listen. About your vision of the Shrouded Realm, I wanted you to know something.
Yeah.
The Pentasod. It is alive. All we ever see here, in this world, in our world, is only the physical manifestation of its true form in the Shrouded Realm. In Kalthus, our mystics say this form visits them in dreams in the winter. In other parts of Aveum, prophets, saints, madmen have all claimed to have seen it at one time or another.
So I'm a saint, is what you're saying.
I just wanted you to know that you're not...
And I'm not special? No worries, sir. Kirkin lets me know that all the time.
Can you ever shut up? I'm saying you don't have to feel alone, Jack. I don't want you to feel like you might become a pariah. People that have visions of the Pentasod sometimes fear that will happen.
Careful. You could end up being nice to me for the first time ever.
You're impossible.
No, I mean it. That was really kind of you. Thanks.
All right. I'll meet you back at the Palathon. Sandrak absorbing a ley line isn't something we're even remotely prepared for. Kirkin will be eager to talk.
Jack, heard you walk right up into a whole thing.
Take up a position at the table, Initiate. There's a lot to talk about.
Any of these
Sounds like Zendara filled you in, sir, but I've got about a million questions.
Story time, Jack.
And I used to really love story time.
The Shrouded Realm is a world of raw, untempered magic. A magic so formless and wild, it's impossible to master.
Yeah, I think I've been there.
Then the Pentacide came to that world and created the Fonts. Five great anchors that connected the Shrouded Realm to Aveum. The ley lines spread out from these fonts, traveling through both worlds, turning the Shrouded Realm's magic into a resource we could use.
If someone could capture the power of a font, they'd control magic in a way that no Magnus has before.
Like a living ley line tower, capable of drawing magic from the very source, capable of even redirecting it away from other Magni.
Sandrak has done exactly that. We believe he's in possession of a Thrada Kull, a binding stone, an artifact that can control the fonts.
So that's what I saw the hand pull out of the ruins.
That's right. With it, Sandrak will eventually be able to block our access to magic completely. Then the Everwar is over.
Over? As in he takes over Lucium?
As in he takes over everything.
Sir, respectfully, and whatever, you're wrong.
Excuse me?
Oh boy.
You said it yourself. Magic is a resource. Just because Sandrak absorbed a font or whatever doesn't mean his power is endless. It's just that it's probably ginormous. If he found a way to use the Binding Stone, so can we. We can take it back and then...
yourself at home.
I bring you good news, sister. Peace is near. Allow me to let you witness it.
A small kindness between friends.
If you would have it.
We were just discussing what the best response would be to your desecration of the fonts.
Had you yet concluded you have none? Let us meet at Nosea to discuss the terms of your surrender. I hear now you speak for your king. So there should-
Chat!
The boy does not know me. You have my word. The traditions of Aristea will be upheld, without violence. I see a Lucium that genuinely survives this part of history. Can you?
Well, that was horrible. Course of action?
Devon, make sure every last trace of them is really gone. Zendara, I need you to speak to the Watch commanders.
We're meeting Sandrak at Nosea.
We're outgunned, not outfought. Not yet. Jack, let's talk.
Is Zendara right? We're going to actually walk into Sandrak's trap.
It's not a trap. Sandrak fashions himself after the nobility of Aristea. He'll honor the tradition of Nosea as neutral ground.
Sir, I know you don't plan to surrender.
Not even a little bit. We'll take him by surprise, hit him with everything we got, and hope the power of that binding stone of his is found wanting.
Okay, so it's our trap, then.
The Immortals can't let Sandrak take control of magic, Jack. We have to take our chances.
Speaking of the Immortals and Sandrak having been an Immortal and you never telling me, your fellow Immortal...
I figured this was coming. There's not a lot of time here.
I guess we have more important things to talk about.
We do. If we survive Nosea, we can talk about it again. Now, a few pieces need to fall into place for this ambush to work. I need you to take this to Captain Selko.
A portal stone. Any message to go along with it?
Selko will know what to do. You'll find him in Lordsfell along with a battalion of our soldiers.
Understood. I'll head out now.
sinful season!
Kirkin didn't say what that thing does.
Probably better you don't know, sir.
Is it, though?
If you got captured.
Sure, sure. It's just, if I knew the whole plan, it could be helpful, since I'm, like, part of the plan. Am I right?
You have a point.
You aren't going to tell me, are you?
Nope.
Great. See you around, Captain.
Jack, Kirkin's asking for an update.
I delivered the portal stone to Captain Soko. What's next?
Rendezvous with the rest of us at Nocia. Our parley with Zandrak is imminent.
Parley?
What?
Never heard anyone actually use that word.
It's the nerves.
Uh-huh. See you soon.